When we talk about Black history here in America, we're typically referring to the contribution and achievements of Black people born here in America. But get this, here in Colorado, the state has become a hotspot for Black immigrants to make a life for themselves and make history while they're doing it. Our Gabrielle Franklin spoke with one immigrant who's making her mark in the state through the Capitol.
My name is State Representative Naquetta Ricks. I represent House District 40 in Southeast Aurora.
Serving in the Colorado House of Representatives since 2021, she's led the way on measures like what's known as the Towing Bill of Rights and a Homeowners Association Accountability Act. But you may not know her story that brought her to the state capitol.
My mother, my sister, and I went through this military coup. Her fiance was executed in Liberia, and she came on a medical emergency leave to the U.S.
Representative Ricks and her family settled in Aurora when she was just 13. Ricks says living in Aurora was fine, but becoming a permanent resident wasn't as easy.
And even though my mother had newspapers, clippings of all of the trauma and the horror that we had experienced, it wasn't enough. We, you know, continue to fight that fight until we were granted amnesty.
Ricks and her family have been in Colorado ever since. After graduating from Aurora Central High, Ricks went on to get her bachelor's degree from MSU and her MBA from CU Denver before starting her life in politics.
As an immigrant and someone coming here, education is the great equalizer. And that was something that was stressed to me growing up, that you will go to college. And so I ran for the Board of Regents. I got over 100,000 votes, but that still was not enough to win. I then ran again in 2017 for city council. I came in third in that match.
Rick says after that loss, people were wondering if she should let go of the idea of getting into politics.
I did not see anyone in the state legislature that carried my lived experience as an immigrant. When we ran in 2020, we had a tough primary. We overcame by 400 votes, and that was how I landed here in the state capitol.
Ricks began serving as the first African immigrant at the Colorado State Legislature and the first Liberian American woman to win a state assembly seat in the U.S.
Black immigrants over the last 20 years have increased in Colorado 400%. So the importance that Black immigrants, whether you're from Africa or from the Caribbean, are represented here in the state house is important.
That was Gabrielle Franklin reporting. Ricks, by the way, just began her second term as a state lawmaker.
Yeah, and State Representative Junie Joseph, a Haitian immigrant, now joins her in representing Black immigrants at the state capitol.